Let's play.
Welcome back to
Don't Hold Wings of Love.
Yeah.
Let's watch the cutscene.
The leader has the most weirdest looking red dogs in the game. Out of all the characters in this game. And out of Hulk, all the Hulk villains too. Teleport. Easy teleport. It's so slow. Hello? I can succeed. This is a level called Mind Games. This is at least Tilbo. Or it was apparently a roll. Watch this epic cut. There was the main shot, Hulk. Now we know where that main shot came from. There's a final boss battle. Bring on, leader. You get nothing. I'm strong now. Oh no! When I was a kid, I never beaten this boss fight before. But now I did. No! Yeah, this is one of the hardest boss fights in the game. Oh shoot! I didn't even know he was gonna do that. Got me dead, Lita. No! Get him! Oh great. This takes up too much time. This is the real leader. No! This was the real leader. Yes! As the real leader. No! How did I get? Not again! Again! Stop! Your attack's power. Mom, you're almost dead. You're almost dead. No. Did you just say Sony 5? I don't know what he was saying right there. Oops, you're dead for now. Not for now, just like for right now. I gotta fight you again. He doesn't really have that, like, that whole, like, power around him sort of thing, like the other guys. Half-Life has power. I mean, like, I think he has purple. And he has... And... And then... I think Madman has red. I think he has sort of a lighted red. And then, like, red color, sort of orange-reddish color around him. And pretty much he has... Oh, shoot. Ow. Tax bombers. Also, he can't... I think... Oh, he just killed his own dudes. He just re-teleported. Ow. I like that explosive sound. Rabbit Hulk! Well, they have a headache all the time when you're using your power. And I think Hulk has green, and Ravage has orange, which makes no sense. He should have, like, dark green. That drains down the way it tells them good. Ooh, I wanted that. But also, I think the leader has none. Would have been interesting to put in blue, though. Oh no! Oh, rage! Get rage! You wanna make me angry? Yeah, what a great way to end it. If you're wondering what happened right there, we have saw this before. How do we both lose? Oh yeah, he steps on it. That's why it glitched out. So if you guys are wondering what happened to the orb, he stepped on it and destroyed it. Which actually destroyed it though. So yeah. Just wanted to explain that to you guys because that glitched out and you never saw what happened right there, so just in case you're new to this game. So yeah. We're almost done. So yeah. Let's get ready for the final level, Deliverance.